How'd you wind up here?
Came with the army, of course. Its remnants. When Nilfgaard crossed the Yaruga, I dropped everything. Threw it all away to hell and rode for the front to fight the invader. Joined the Second Temerian Army under John Natalis. We were to stop the Black One's advance along the dull Blathana-Mount Carbon line. And we did. For 3 days. Then they smashed us into splinters. Soon after, I heard Radovid was assembling his forces near Novigrad. That he'd promised to fight for a free north. Broke through with the remains of Natalis' army, but... But Radovid proved no better than Amir. So I decided I would mount my own fight.
What do you do here? Hunt Scoia'tael?
You jest, right? Who cares about the Scoia'tael anymore? Temerian, that's what matters.
Looking for Horson Jr.
I've heard of him. So I'm not sure why you think he might be in my camp.
Heard some birds chirping. You've got some of the same friends. Both seem to count Radovid among your allies.
These birds. They're terribly talkative. I'll need to see them. You'll have to point them out.
Mm-hmm. Meantime, Vernon, willing to help or do I need to keep looking?
As always, you've more luck than you deserve. I'm on my way to meet my Redanian contact. We're meeting near Oxenfurt, at a chess club.
Thanks. Knew I could count on you.
Now, witches, they can't...
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
You were wailing yesterday. What did they do that?
Same as always. Started with her fingernails, ended with breaking her bones.
I can't take this anymore. End of this watch. Put me in for a transfer.
Calm down, yes.
Ah, a customer.
Show me what you got on offer. Farewell.
Ah, a customer.
Show me what you got on offer. Farewell.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Hmm.